after implantation.
Batman has found a failsafe switch on the Doomsday DNA. Cut off their feed to LexCorp's main source, and the effects fail within moments. We need you to test this at the farmhouse where LexCorp has started administering the DNA. Destroy LexCorp's equipment and save anyone still inside.
Worse on the Parasite Project. Much worse.
You saved me.
Working for LexCorp. I want to go home.
R&D report. Clone subjects have proven difficult to control. Further safeguards are recommended to ensure purity.
This is the last time Luther does this to me. Contract or no contract. No better than to take these kind of assignments.
Quit fighting. You're not getting out of here alive.
seems that the failsafe works. The only way to end Lex's experiment permanently is to remove LexCorp's main source of the DNA feed. From your data, the source is close, nearby, at a small farm. The Kent Farm. Day's extraction field is feeding continuous DNA reinforcement to Lex's experiment subjects. Break it to free Lex's victims. I'm afraid that will release him. LexCorp will have kryptonite in place for just that situation. With the DNA field down, it will be safe for the JLA to come in to help. I will call in whoever is closest. Stand by.